Well, over there behind that sheep, who must be wondering what on earth I'm up to, is the village of Kettlewell, and that's where I'm heading for tonight after my long slog from the village of Burnsall, somewhere down behind me. And that's wonderful because down there is the wonderful things like my bed, the pub, I believe there might be a curry house down there. Everything you possibly want when you're walking. There's just one slight problem. I'm here around about two, maybe 3 hours earlier than I should be. And frankly, there's not a lot much else down there apart from eating, drinking, and quite possibly eating curry. So to keep myself occupied, I'm going off route a bit, kind of past another sheep there, and I'm going to go and see what's up there, somewhere in the midst of Yorkshire. Looks exciting, doesn't it?